Long here.
Good morning, students. So our topic is sir. Last time I had completed the concept of this topic, topic circle. So now we will start theorems of this topic. So the theorem number one, and the statement of this theorem is equal cos of a circle subtend equal angle at the center. So the statement of this circle is equal cos of a circle subtend equal angle at the center. Okay. So given in this question, assume we draw a figure. There is a circle. O is the center of the circle, and the chords are, first chord is AB and the second chord CD. First chord is AB and the second chord is CD. So chord AB subtend angle AOB. Chord AB subtend angle AOB at the center, and chord CD and chord CD subtend angle chord CD subtend angle COB at the center. So here angle AOB and here angle COB. So given in the question, AB and CD are two equal chords. Are two equal chords of circle. Two angle AOB. Two angle AOB equal to angle COB. So two angle AOB equal to angle COB. So of the angle subtend by the chord, first angle is AOB and second angle is
one chord of a circle
equal parts of a circle subtend equal angle at the center. Equal angle at the center. So please take a screenshot of this, then we will start the number 2.
Angle AOB equal to angle COD. Angle AOB equal equal to angle COD.
COD. Given in the question. Given in the question. Was the statement given the starting with angles and equal? Angle BOD equal to angle COD. And the last condition. OB. OB equal to OD. OB equal to OD. Radius of circle. Radius of circle. So by side angle side. Side angle side. By SAS competency. By SAS competency. Triangle AOB common to triangle COD, triangle AOB common to triangle COD and triangle AOB common to triangle COD, then AB equal to, then AB equal to CD, AB equal to CD, that means cos AB equal to CD. And if angles at the center are equal, then chords will be equal. Chords will be equal and good. So let's take the screenshot of this. Then we start for number 3. Next theorem, theorem number 3. The statement of this theorem is the perpendicular drawn from the center of a circle to a chord bisects it. That means if we draw perpendicular from the center to the circle, the center se agar chords par to a chord perpendicular draw karna, that means that perpendicular bisects that chord, that perpendicular bisects that. Figure in the center. O is the center, O that is the center, and AB is chord. And AB is chord. So perpendicular from point O is OF. Perpendicular from point O is OF. So join O to A. And go to B. Join O to A and go to B. So given in the question. Given in the theorem, O is the center of the circle, AB is the chord, and OM is perpendicular on AB. O is the perpendicular to A. OF perpendicular to A. To prove AM equal to MB, AM equal to MB. Bisectors, that means dividing two equal to what? So AM equal to MB. ये प्रूव करना है AM equal to MB. So construction join O to A and O to B. Join O to A and O to B. Okay, again. दो ट्रायंगल्स को बनाओ, फिर से दो ट्रायंगल्स को बनाओ. द फर्स्ट वन इज ओ ए एम, फर्स्ट वन ट्रायंगल इज ओ ए एम एंड द सेकंड वन ट्रायंगल ओ बी एम. सेकंड वन ट्रायंगल इज ओ बी एम. सो इन ट्रायंगल्स ओ ए एम एंड ट्रायंगल ओ बी एम, इन ट्रायंगल ओ ए एम एंड ट्रायंगल ओ बी एम. Now conditions are OA equal to OA equal to OB, radius of circle. OA equal to OB, OA equal to OB, radius of circle. Next condition, OM equal to OM. OM दोनों ट्रायंगल्स की साइड है, कॉमन साइड हो जाएगी, कॉमन साइड. कॉमन साइड एंड एंगल ए एंड ओ, तब एंगल ओ एंड ए, एंगल ओ एंड ए इक्वल टू एंगल ओ एंड बी. ईच एंगल इक्वल टू 90 डिग्री. ईच एंगल इक्वल टू 90 डिग्री. रीजन इज OM perpendicular on AB, OM perpendicular AB. So OMA and angle OMB equal to stoga 90 degree. So by right angle hypotenuse and side. So by RHS congruency, so by RHS congruency, triangle OMA OAM भी यूज कर सकते हो. OAM ट्रायंगल OAM कॉन्ग्रुएंट टू ट्रायंगल OBM. OAM OAM कॉन्ग्रुएंट ट्रायंगल OBM एंड ट्रायंगल OAM कॉन्ग्रुएंट टू OBM. OAM कॉन्ग्रुएंट टू OBM, देन AM इक्वल टू BM, देन AM इक्वल टू BM. AM equal to MB, AM equal to BM. That means that is perpendicular drawn from center, drawn from center bisects the bone. Hence so third number 3 done. So again, just take a screenshot of this. Okay, done. So third number 3 complete. Now next term, third number 4 and exercise. We will discuss about third number 4 and exercise in the next class. Okay.